Hello, it's my Jim Catwick from Jim Catwick Outdoors, and or this Jim Catwick, whatever term I use. In this video, this is my 6th anniversary video. I have been on YouTube for 6 years, and I wanted to do a video on it. This is my second intro. I'm recording to my phone because, well, I tried using my iPhone, but I'm editing this on my Windows PC, and because it's on Windows, my IMG format video will not play, so I have to go over and I'll have to download QuickTime Player for Windows, which sucks balls. So I'm not doing that. I'm looking upward because I'm looking at the display, and my camera's right here though. So what I wanted to do in this video is show a bunch of videos that I have in my archive, which isn't very much. Of me catching fish and stuff over the years. There's a bunch of footage I haven't released yet, but I'll do that in another video. Like my best fails, best catches this year. A lot of footage, you know, but I'm gonna wait till another time to do that. Probably in the winter time, I'm not filming anything special. But in this video, I'm just gonna show a bunch of stuff that I have filmed in the past and that I've released. So don't forget to continue watching, and yeah, stay tuned.
Maybe it was a... There's a fish that went through the weeds. What was that? What's a big old yellow fish? He got the line and it went down the weeds and it made the rod kind of bend over a little bit. It wasn't like a big one or anything, it was a small one. Those nice little rivers too, if you shot fish in. It's got a bite. Yeah. You that surface and the spit out. Huh. Yeah, that bird goes. Machete right there. I think that's where I got snagged earlier. Oh, there it is. See if we can put a little bit more in here. Now you have the and they raise these in farms, and go outside and pick them in the ground. I can't fit anything else on that hook. Small hook. Because it went down deep. Fish. Yeah, the rod was bending.
Yeah,
yeah. I'm sure the rod was on. Boop, 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 boop. A big fish bit and then he dove right in. Okay, good. Yeah. Yeah, the rod was doing this. You know, and then it started bending. Sure he is, maybe. got down too deep or something like that. You see what I call the Pine River? That's got all kinds of stuff in it.
Got some pine. Jim got some pine today. First the rod started doing this, that started bending, so. It's real big, heavy, either a shiner or a sucker or either or maybe even a bass. Suckers are found like closer to the bottom. So if you know when you're close to the bottom, like you hook on your sucker. Yeah. I'm just trying to see if I. I have enough on here. I'm just trying to see if I can get on there good enough so I won't lose too much of the time. You'll perch a bit awful hard for something like that. Yeah. Catch it real small.
Black River going, ah. That bowler, that fuck was that? That was still up ahead. I think that those are buck-tailed grackles are doing that.
I did not feel like it. Looking. I didn't take my warm up time. Oh crap. Awesome, that's a nice spot. Let's see, we'll let that sink. Now let that fish take it. Awesome, got one. Nice one too. Oh my gosh. Holy gosh. I got me a big one. Look at the size of that rainbow. Oh my gosh, Grandpa. Okay. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I got you, boy. Okay. Let me get right now. Oh my gosh. Oh my. Oh my gosh. Oh. Get in there. Come on. You're a big grocery dude. Okay. Oh my gosh, that's a huge rainbow. Don't get out of there, dude, I got you. I got, oh my aching crap.
You can pull, easy, easy boy, oh, easy.
He's fighting hard.
Don't rip it out of his mouth. You gotta keep tension on it though.
I am.
Sid, can you pull up that downrigger?
He's a fighter.
I'm not sure how, but a little switch there. Switch on the front, a toggle switch. Oh, yep, yeah? That one. Pick it up and let go of it. Let go of it. Oh. Don't hold it.
You got it, Jim?
Yes, I still have
them. I'll take it. Keep the boat straight.
This ain't small.
No, this one is not small. Okay, Sid, can you put it in... Shut the motor down as much as you can.
Okay.
Yep, good. Lift your rod tip
up. Okay, dude.
Wow, that's pretty good.
Yeah, that's pretty good. How if I can...
Keep that rod tip up, Jim, so I can get under it. Oh, this is a doozy, Jim.
Yeah, I can see that.
This is a good one, Jim. Said. Keep that rod tip up. Easy now, easy. Don't rip it out of his mouth.
I am, Rampa.
Is that a good one, Jim?
Yeah.
You should see his face right now.
Yeah,
you on camera?
Yeah, it's on camera. Oh, wow.
Oh, my God, look at that.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, wow.
Wow.
He's trying to get away.
Oh, my gosh. This thing is huge. Huge, Jim. Over this way with the rod.
Wow.
Look at the size of that bastard.
Wahoo.
Damn,
that
look at that.
Nice going.
Unreal.
Oh, thanks, man. I'm so glad. Oh, wow.
Look at that, Jim.
Good.
Foul hook.
He's out. Oh, wait. I'm going to take a picture of my phone. Give me a second.
Foul hook sitting on the back.
Really?
No, I'll hide that once you reel in.
Oh. Oh, nice, you got one. It's probably a nice job. Wow. Well, he got something, so.
Wow.
It's a big one. Holy. Oh, my.
I don't know if it's big or not, but.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a white yellow perch.
Am I sure it's yellow perch?
Pretty sure.
I don't know. Oh, it's a pickerel. Oh, wow. Not bad. Okay, baby girl. See if I can get you. Oh. Okay, well, watch my teeth. You're going outdoors. Okay, I gotta get that guy back in the water. Here. Easy. Okay, he's fine. He's back in the water.
Well, that was. Damn it.
Oh, you didn't
get that. Looked over there. Before it went up, too.
Oh, yeah.
You got me.
I sure did.
So it's 6-4 now.
Mm-hmm. 6-4.
Oh, we gotta have that bait bucket.
Oh,
put
yeah.
That bait bucket on the back.
Sure. Here's a bait bucket, man. Here you go.
You can probably do without this because we're going a little ways, but make sure that one's right there.
Oh yeah, he's one on there.
Yep, he's on there. Oh, grab it. Yank that sucker.
Oh yeah. It feels pretty heavy.
Wow. That's a nice one.
Yeah, he sure is. Sure is a doozer. Got a lot of line out too. Okay, get the leader. Shit, whoa, man. Dude, this guy's a huge one.
Got his head up the hole.
I'm trying to. He knows better, too.
Let him go if he wants to go, but not too far. Wow, he's a doozy.
He's fat. You see how big this guy is? Man. He's bigger than the other one. The last one.
Try to stop him. Bring him back.
Yeah, someone else got this guy because he knows what he's doing. Having a hard time getting up the goal.
Once you get his head started up today, you should get him. Stand right up once you get his head in the hole. Oh, wow! Wow. Look at that,
man. Damn.
Holy crap.
Damn.
Get a picture of this sucker.
Wow. He's a fat little sucker, isn't he?
Sure is.
Damn. See if I can get the hook out of his mouth. Get over there, you sucker. That That was unexpected right there. Okay, I got it.
Yeah, you can just, you gotta put your finger up inside his gill.
Okay, give me a second. Wow.
Is that a duck or a fish?
It's a fish. Oh man.
That's a doozy.
It is. and he's got a hook in his mouth pretty good.
Can you go way down in and get it?
I don't know if I can with these.
You see how well.
Yeah. Wow, I guess gone good that time.
Yeah, hold on to him. Just hold on to him. I'll see if I can't go in this way. I'm gonna see him first. There we go.
Go ahead. Wow. How big?
Wow,
look at the size of that mother. It's got to be at least 5 pounds.
I would get close to it, man.
Close. Yeah. Oh. It's bigger than the last one we got.
So, you want me to put another one down here, or do you want to pick up and head back to camp?
I think we can do the head back to camp method.
Okay.
Wow, that's a nice one.
Yeah, it is.
King trout. I'm going to put him back with the other ones.
A trap. He was pulling the trap across the water because the line was all caught up on the reel.
He's still on here too.
Can you feel him on there?
Yeah, he's on there. Not very big, though.
No, not the little one.
He's not fighting as hard as the other one did. This guy's probably a small one. Yeah, I see him. Okay.
Okay, keep him away from your line when you pull him up. Don't let him drop into that line, because you'll miss that line all up.
Come on.
Oh, yeah. Pull him on the snow. There you go. Now you can pop that hook out.
He made a weird sound when he came out of that hole. Come on, oh, I see it. Come on. Oh, I see it. Okay.
Where's your hook, DeGorger?
Certain pocket. Come on, baby. I just want to get the hook out of your mouth. Calm down. Big one here. Real big one here. Damn, look at
the size of that.
Come on, work, dude. Look at the size of that pig. Oh my gosh. That's a tough one, isn't it? Alright, sorry, man. Oh, yeah, boy. Oh, yeah. First one of the season, my man. Oh, yeah, nice one.
Nice, that's nice.
Definitely a stalker.
Get your bag out here. Don't drop him in the dirt.
No, I'm not.
It's up to you. Holy shoot, we can, okay. Give me a second. Yeah, just don't hold him by the gill.
There we go.
If your hands get cold today, you got any of those hand warmers?
I got a few.
Good.
Are you afraid?
sorry if you use them.
I shan't.